Yep. That's the next piece for the bench on this tire sculpture that'll go parallel to that piece. It's kind of pretty. With the bark half removed, it's dried out pretty good. You can see it flying off of there. Yeah.